Hello again, everyone. I'm Tegan Berry. Let's play more Way of the Samurai 4. Do I have to do the hand thing every time? Apparently. I'm going to stop doing that. Wow, it's cool. He did 4 at the same time as the title. Here we go. Brilliant. This is a brilliant start to a brilliant video. So far, I've been playing brilliantly, too. I've died 3 times, once by a vase, once by a duelist, maybe it was only twice, 2 or 3 times. Anyways, I remember my controls. Yes, I can draw a sword, I can jump, and I can kick. That's all you need to know. Sword, jump, kick. I am not healthy because I beat up a sword katana thief. Did I have a nice weapon that I took from him, or was that garbage? Remind me of my weaponry. Or do this. there we go. Remind me. Okay, or I have garbage. I guess it wasn't that great of a sword if I don't have it anymore. Well, I'm just an injured man. That's a good place to leave myself. Good job, Tegan, who was playing previously. Okay, so that's a torture chamber. Okay, well, that's an interesting thing I saw on the map. Glad they have one of those. I'm gonna put us my sword away. Yeah, that's a good thing to have. So the little girl wanted me to meet her at Little Britain, so that's what I'm gonna do. I have not forgotten. Sir, you forget? Is that the little girl? Little girl! I'm a guy with a very sharp sword, and I look like a ruffian. My clothing is tattered. Thank you. It's a telegraph. Okay. I wasn't quite sure, actually, until you gave me that closer point of view. Why the heck not? Yes, actually, thank you for saving us from the telegraph. Or not. It's gonna be a wild afternoon of dots and dashes. Probably more dots than dashes. Dot, dot, dot. What would you like to send? Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot. If you
succeed, this box will be Laura-san's written words.
How can I tell him to, you know, how can I insult him? Where's it being sent? What is this box?
Where's it
being sent here? Yes. Well, I do, because I'm from the future. So can I tell him to go to the place where the sun don't shine? Got it. Can I tell him to cram some dots? Tell him to stop playing with my dots, or I'll cram a dash where his. Something about dots and dashes joke. Gonna whack his dash. With dots. Gonna bust his dots with a dash? I don't know.
これくらいはわかる。助けて。
It comes out in English. Nice. In big letters. That is, I don't remember that telegraph machine where it just prints out letters. It's like a printer. You don't even need a guy to. And it was her. She sent it. That was a bit silly. Alright. Do I have... Yeah, I've got my control set up properly, of course. Wait, where's my sword again? There it is. I'm a talented samurai. I know what I'm doing. Where's my sword? Hang on. This is going really well. So, block was... That was my put away the sword button. Okay. Yeah, I am. a new player, apparently. So, oops! Let's try again. If I can properly remember my controls this time. Yes, I'm remembering how to draw my sword, and then this was the blocking. Alright, very good. Please don't arrest me. We can pretend like that all that stuff never happened. Right, here we go. To Little Britain! To repeat what happened last time. Maybe I lost that sword that I got from the katana thief because I didn't save it or something. I don't know. I'm having trouble remembering now. Donkey Kong! Oh, right, I had almost no health. I should have been more afraid of combat. That's why it's like, I died instantly. Why did I die instantly? It's like, am I that bad? Okay, I can skip this, right? Oh, wait, where was it? Yes? Let's fast forward. Maybe I should have said it was boring this time. That's boring. Doesn't really matter, apparently. There we go. Okay. Draw sword, block. I should be very, very afraid because I'm fighting with low health. I probably should have found out where I could heal before I fought. In fact, of course, that's the vitality that all the food items are talking about. That was close. I thought there might have been some sort of like sleep meter or something, I don't know. There used to be like vitality in Way of the Samurai 2 or something like that. Something different. Anyways, I was a bit confused. But I know what's going on now. Let's just hack these people to pieces. You regenerated a little bit. Just gonna stab repeatedly. That works. Apparently. Are you alright, Laura? Oops, wait, I shouldn't have skipped that. That was the first time I saw that scene. I was getting too used to skipping things. It was a rousing success. I am so roused, let me tell you. In the presence... It's good to be roused in the presence of a little girl. You're very welcome. Yes, that's nice. Except for that time that I died, yes. That was very good! I'm just gonna run into you repeatedly. You are the princess, right? Or was it the ambassador's daughter? I'm forgetting who you are, but apparently this is completely acceptable where we come from. Yes, I am amazing. Should I have been doing that? I think you're a little old to be doing that, Tegan. Really? How's it going? You're a little old to be running into a girl repeatedly in a game. Pull yourself together. I should eat sweets. I should not eat sweets. Why are you afraid of me? Just because I was running into a little girl earlier? Bumping her. What? That's all I was saying. It's not what I intended to do. It's not... Oh, Tegan, you've got problems. What's this poster about? Let's just get distracted in this poster. Oh, sumo wrestling! Nice! Very good. With demons in the background, it looked like. Doskoi! Nogota! Hello, geisha! And what is that? A sinister conversation. Apparently, there's an important transaction at the harbor. It must be stopped or something awful will happen. Like what? I'm almost dead, lady. I'm sorry. Maybe I should take the mission, but I've got to get food first. All right, I'll accept it, but, you know, I might, like, forget because I'm eating or something. I'm going to sleep at the inn, and if it's still going down at the docks, then we got a deal. Bodyguard, protect me. I am, hurt so bad. You get your life back from the inn, of course, Tegan. You should have been doing that earlier. So, should I go with the ume or the take? Ume, take. Take gives 750. So, an extra 250 for an extra 200 gold. Or, extra 200 cash. So, I'm getting 500 for 300. Or 750 for 500. Simple math. What is the better deal? And how much health do I have, to be honest? Do I have enough health for the ume room? Because I'm probably want to go with the bigger room. Because also, we're talking time here, so I want to take the bigger room. Player status. Yeah, 1,000 life. I need... Give me that ume room. The take room. The take room. Give me the take room. I don't know. Midday tomorrow, because I don't want to waste a lot of time. Wait, or... Was that the option where you sleep the least? I don't look like a handsome fellow. I look like... Well... Are you talking about yourself, Tegan? Yes. I look like a very rugged individual. That's what I want to say. When I'm sleeping. Actually, when he wakes up, he looks a little better. But when he's sleeping, he looked like a rugged individual when he was sleeping. Maybe it was just the camera angle. From a straight-on point of view, you look like a very rugged individual. Don't pay. I have the option not to pay. This game is awesome. Yes, I'll pay. What am I, a barbarian? Here. Have a blunt. Sword. Lady. I sold her a blunt. She said, okay, that's worth 140. Whatever things I use for money. Oh, look. My sword's in bad condition. I probably should use something on that so it does not break. I can disassemble it. That is interesting. And was I still using... I was not using my reverse blade technique. I just learned the reverse blade technique. That was that one. Reverse. Not dual wield. Unarmed! I don't need a weapon! Who needs a weapon? Not me! I am the great samurai, man. The great samurai fist fighter! Oh yeah, you give him that big uppercut. This is gonna be great. I'm at full health and I'm gonna use fist fighting. I think I'm in love, lady. The setting sun is beautiful. And you're the... You seem like an elegant person. Yeah. And, I'm Hijikata. Hijikata of the Shinsengumi. I wanted to say that, but I was distracted by the violence going on in the background. And just that's a character you know quite well, probably if you're a fan of the Gintama. I think I'm in love. The moon is absolutely stunning. Those clothes suit you well. You are an elegant person. You seem like one. I am Hijikata, Hijikata of the Shinsengumi. I lied, and now I'm in love, because I'm Hijikata. I love mayo. That's what I love. I will talk to you about mayo. And cigarettes. We will smoke cigarettes together. Well, I've made plans for tonight. That is not expected, but it happened. Hey, thief taker.
Oh, yeah.
How's it going? That's nice. Should I punch a thug? Last time I fought with a thug, a duelist came and kicked all our butts. I need to know the run button. I need to remember what was the right stick. If I use the right stick, I can run away. I'm gonna punch this thug. Or no.
Oh yeah.
Okay, fine.
Oh yeah.
That's right. There was a thing going down at the... Let's actually... Maybe the thing's still going down at the harbor. I said that if the thing was still going down at the harbor, then I'll do the thing. Intervention on site. Oh god. Put your fists away. That's the nice thing, is if I don't forget to put my fist away, it's okay. No one's threatened by fists, so I can keep them out as much as I like. That's a duelist. What? Holy man, no! No, no, I'm sorry! Why? Please! No! Oh my god! Those duelists! They are ready to duel! at any point. It's time to duel. It's like they're like Yu-Gi-Oh on crack. Wasn't there an obsession with dueling? And that's all I remember is them talking about, like, I will use this card and explain it for an intense period of time while having a deep and intense looking voice and stuff. I can sleep here on a rock in the alley. So if you don't have money, you can save money and sleep in the corner. Maybe you can still get your health back. That's a promising idea. Okay, so once again, I have a special move I can use if I hit both the buttons as well when I block. I've got my meter at the halfway full. So where's the deal going down? Oh, are you guys the deal? He just said the same thing. Your ugly face. Saying some slightly funny things. He asked for water water three times. And then like said, you know, you saved me, thanks. And then the other guy said you have an ugly face and... I don't know, they repeated themselves a lot. Oh no, that's a crime! That's a crime! I've committed a crime! Am I a criminal? I'm a criminal! I'm sorry! I am the sorry... Hey, a sword! Give me that sword. Oh, sorry. I want that sword, though. How did I get that sword? I want the sword, though. Pick up. Got it! No! Ouchie! I don't know if he can take me, like, he took all my spirits. If I lose all my spirit, will I get caught? I don't want to get caught. However you get caught in this game. Oh, I threw it! Why did I throw it? I don't want to throw that. Okay, I got it. Oh, there's a fish there I can take. I would like that fish too, but... I am not going to wait. Sorry, thug, I am a thief, and I am running for my life, because I do not want to be arrested. I don't know if he can arrest me via kicks, but I don't want to find out. I'm afraid of the police. I do not want to be seen as a crook. I don't want to be seen as a crook. I mean, obviously the end result of my actions have been that I have been... somewhat crooked. But I'm still helping out the Shogun. The Shogun understands. Alright. I am appropriating this cutlet in the name of the Shogun! This is all for the Shogun, that's why. It's in the name of the Shogun! Oh. I am Hijikata of the Shinsengumi. I am secretly on a secret mission for the Shogun. Everything's okay here. No reason to be afraid. Hijikata. Me. Separation on sight. I don't know exactly what this means. Oh, those were my targets. So, I was targeting those. Yeah, that is the target for a mission. I get it. What do you want? Won't you break up with that girl? I see that she's doing it. You're gonna cut me down, huh? Well, then I'll have to have no choice but to... I have no more choice but to draw my hands and get this old man between us. Old man, get between us, please. I'll punch you. I'll punch you repeatedly in the stomach. That did not do much damage. How about the powerful punch? That was a bit more powerful. This is not working out very well. He is very tough and... Well, I'll just keep pummeling. Ouchie. Dodge, punch, and dodge. Maybe I should throw in more jump kicks. Ouchie, that was a stab to the gut. I have sword guts. Have you ever heard of the condition sword gut? Because that's the condition in which I am currently in. Okay, so let's try one of these new weapons. I have the cutlet, which is actually a weapon. And I was unaware of that until I looked at it and I saw the stats when I picked it up. And it's quite durable. Or we have the hooked truncheon. I will use the hooked truncheon. Please stop being so aggressive with your forward movements. I would like my weapon back. Haha, I reverse my hands. hang on. How did I get to the hook truncheon? Oh, I hold this down and then press up and down. I get it. So now I'm on the hook truncheon? No? This is a bad time to have a weapon switching tutorial. Guess I got away from the fight for now, but I wanted to beat him in combat. Okay, so I switched from martial arts, but now I've got that I do have the sword I want on. Oh, good, good. I'm just a police officer just like you, keeping the peace with my hooked truncheon. Yeah, I was just taking thieves over here. Totally legit. Okay. Round two, buddy. Well, you know the deal. What is I gonna say? I'm in love with some other girl? That was not the time to talk. Alright. I'm gonna take you to jail. Wow, this guy is, he's just tough. I actually was doing good damage. This guy is a nutbag. See ya! I mean, I'm the nutbag for fighting him. I need health again. That guy just beat Hijikata. Oh, did you see that guy? He was able to beat up Hijikata. So is this the area once again with the, oh, hey, Smithy. I do not want to piss you off. I'm sorry. Gosh, it's that same Smithy from all the other games. Glasses. Or he looks kind of like the same guy. Glasses. Muscly guy. Well, no, it's not the exact same guy, but it looks like he's related to the other guys. Okay, so I can buy a spear blade. I can buy blades and guards. I can assemble your own weapon. Nifty idea. Very nifty. Fat messenger.
No, I'm not a fat messenger. You're the fat messenger.
Anyways, big shot. Nothing. Light sword, dark sword. Minus, backward, pitching, able body. I do not understand a lot of this at this point in the game, but I think I would like a spear. That sounds like the kind of thing you want to do, is sit back and poke. So how about... this is going to cost a lot of money. Assembling your own spear is not cheap. I wonder how good this will be. I would like the following things. The Black Lion? Yeah, I could barely afford it. If you would like a spear, you can barely afford it. Heck yeah, let's get a spear! And I will definitely pay for it. Okay. Now I'm gonna figure out where my next bit of health is coming from. I'm probably gonna have to sleep on the streets. But I do have an awesome new weapon. So... or wait, I need to assemble it. I hope I can assemble it! Would you stop drawing your weapon? You're gonna piss someone off someday. Okay, you go to the parts section. Parts... I apologize for my terrible navigation of this game. I just didn't fully understand my controls when I started playing this. Okay. Hey, Mr. Blacksmith? But I'll be lost without this place. I need you to create a weapon. This is gonna cost money, isn't it? I like how he laughs. Alright, that was completely free. I mean, it looks pretty good, really. Black Lion, Black Lion, Black Lion, Black Lion. Oh. All right, he's got a achievement for that. Well, I understand. You gotta move to the next place where the next way of the samurai game is, so I guess I'll just have to be lost. Anyways, he'll be here for the remainder of this game, probably. Or at least there'll be somebody to work on my weapons. No, I presume. Or I'm not sure if he'll be here for the rest of the game. Sorry. I'm just still getting used to the whole idea of controlling a person. Okay, so my weapon switching is a little awkward right now. Just because of the way I have my controls set up. I've got a fish! It's a fish on a string. Don't call me an idiot just because I'm acting idiotic. It's entirely accurate. Did I not take the weapon? Did I hit the wrong button? Oh no, maybe he put it in storage with me. Or for me. With me. He probably put it in my storage, wherever the heck that is. I'll just have to go get it. That was very thoughtful of you. I would like something from the general store, but I can't. Sorry! Okay, or yeah, you're sorry. Where was the alleyway in which I could sleep? Is there like an icon for this? Maybe I can get my health back from fishing. Fish! Why don't we fish? Under a tree where it's hard to see. That's more like it. Looking at this guy's head. This is the best way to fish. Damn. I was distracted by something. I don't know what. But something was distracting me. This giant head. Let us focus on this man's giant head while we fish. Focus on his distinct eyes. This is the man. This is the face of a man who sells fish and fishing accessories, fishing goods. We will cover up his eyes for the sake of his identity, for the sake of his safety. Was there an opportunity to fish that I did not see? Because I missed it. Also, exactly what bait am I using? I do not know what bait I am currently using at the moment. Oh, there it was. I missed it. Wow. I'm not good at fishing. Damn you, fish! Alright. You have to be quick. You have to pay attention. The A button blended in with the green of the robe. I finally got one! Fish on! Hell yeah! We acquired a 17-inch mullet. That's exactly the sort of thing that happens when you fish too much. He sounded like he was really pissed. Yarrow! That's like you bastard or something. Okay, I was in the harbor. Is that where I was? Is that a place where I can sleep? Is that where I can sleep in an alleyway? Yeah, it looks like an alleyway in which I can sleep, maybe. Alright! Like all great samurais, as I truly am Hijikata of the Shinsengumi, I will sleep in the alleyway on my secret mission for the Shogun. Till this evening, because something cool is going to happen this evening. Alright, health is back. Yeah, I don't see the problem with sleeping in an alleyway. It's cheaper. You would think that the police officer type thief takers would be a little annoyed that I have one of their swords, but maybe not. Actually, it wasn't the thief takers who were angry at me, it was one of the magistrates. That sounds even better. Hey man, check these out. Care for a souvenir? I don't have any cash, that's right. Sorry. No money. Let's, instead of wasting time like this, let's go back and follow the story story following is a man, is a thing that I should be, this type of man I should be. Alright. Oops, I do not want to draw my weapon. I ransacked this shop before. Might as well do it again. Glass bottles, everyone! Oh my word! I am sorry! I'm glad you weren't a magistrate. He would be pissed. Oh, just throw a glass bottle in someone's face? It's because you're a vandal. Alright, was there... I'm forgetting where my story was. You know, maybe I shouldn't run around breaking barrels just in case somebody shoots me, mistakes me for Donkey Kong, and shoots me dead on the street. Let me in the consulate! I must see Joan of Arc. Or whatever her name is. Or the sexy blondie soldier ladies. Hey, ladies! I want to talk to you about the things. On your chest. That you want to get off. With the talking. Or maybe something else. Maybe. If that's sort of your thing. I cannot use this door. I will have to jump off the balcony. You have broken your legs and are no longer a samurai. You will have to live out the streets as a pauper. So that's great. You know what? Heck with it. I'm going to break this barrel. There's nothing for me to do here. I'm going to jump on this foreigner's head. Jump at Royal Marines. You're a vagabond, you know that? Believe it or not, I was once a proper merchant. But when the cost rose... Hey, I like how I can kind of do the... Look at me. I'm doing the moonwalk. Huh. Hey, hey, oh, hey, 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 no, not quite. Hey, I'm sure they were. Maybe this moonwalkish sort of thing I'm doing will cheer you off. Have you ever seen a man do this? I've got 20 things that I can give you. 20 pieces of cash of charity I could potentially give you, but you didn't ask, so I didn't give it to you. But I'm gonna stomp on boxes. So this is a nice part of town, let me tell you. Presently closed. Will they be renovating soon? That's a lot of vagabonds. It's Gramps! I haven't seen you before, are you new here? This place is where those all who wallow in despair, all those who come to... Or, who all those who've lost it have come to wallow in despair. We're under the tracks. I'm as close to a man in charge as we get down here. Offer you the heartiest of welcome. I'm sick of life. I'm sick of life. Oh, God. Ow. I've been there. We all have. Come, stay a while. Care for some mushrooms? They're almost rotten, but they shouldn't hurt you. I want to die. Sounds serious. Don't worry. Don't worry, though. We'll see what we can do for you. You seem to have wearied your soul. Fear not. You can rest easy now. That weariness can surely be lifted. Just rest a while here. No one will hurt you. I may just take you up on that. Please do. Can you tell me a story once you're feeling it more whole? I got a mushroom from Gramps. Give me that mushroom. Ooh, mushroom. 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 What the heck's going on with this mushroom? Is my inventory full?
Inventory is full. You cannot take another mushroom.
See that? It's the blade of a man who has lost all his dignity. Okay, inventory! How many items am I allowed to have? I've got an umeboshi! I got an umeboshi! I gotta eat that! Banjo and moonshine to Westerners. You're right. It certainly does. All I can do is discard these things. How do I eat the umeboshi? It is a very umeboshi. A very delicious ball. It's a ball of deliciousness. Okay, I'll discard the glass bottle. Can I pick up the mushroom now? Yes, I can. Sorry. Yes, I would. And I would like to sell things, too. How about... You'll pay me 5 for glass bottles? You do realize there's glass bottles right next to you. Wow, a mullet for 100. Very good. Increases the spring harvest gauge by 150. I have not been using my spring harvest properly, so you know what? You can have that. Alrighty. Now, what have you got to... Oh, you got nothing. That's funny. He looks like he's ready to help me, but then he just shakes his head when I ask to buy something. Sorry. Not trying to hit you with a glass bottle. Just trying to see what's in the glass bottles. What's in the box? Sorry. I'm bad about bumping into people. Okay, so... I don't understand how the Umeboshi works, but I want to hang on to it. Because it is a ball of deliciousness! And you must hang on to your balls of deliciousness. Or you will be lost without it. You would be lost without it, yes. You would be in a terrible situation. You're a traitor. Where's a mission that I can take? Don't tell me you're gonna hit her. Are you gonna hit her? You got the wrong guy! Received delivered item. Huh. Nice! It pays off to talk to random couriers, apparently. That's neat! Hey, courier! Here you go. What? So, where's the thing that I got? And also, I wonder... Interesting. Also, where's the storage, I wonder? Okay. The life meter of a Joey member came up. But it is gone. Hello, Geisha. Powder my nose. Running low on makeup. Order another batch. Sure. Tell the guy in the harbor, I need eyeliner. Have fun! Oh, this is going to go well. You remember air quotes? I'm bringing them back. It's good. Well, when it's or something like that, just to... Really, yeah, I mean, the air quotes really hits home the innuendo. Obviously... Wait, where did I just go? Where am I? Am I back in Little Britain?
Oops, I didn't mean to go to Little Britain.
Yes. Or no. I'm at the harbor. Good. And I see the targets. Hey, buddy. I'm the guy. No one you want to know. What? That doesn't sound right. Oh, wait. Is this the other mission? This is the suspicious people at the harbor. This foreigner has a sword! I guess I'm lucky that he's using a sword. All things considered. Ow! Holy mackerel! Holy shit! This guy is serious. I need to not put my weapon away when I am trying to block. I think I kind of remember one of those moves from one of the earlier... I regenerated all my health. I regenerated all my health, people! I don't know why. Should I really be going in for round 2 against this guy? Yeah, let's go in for round 2. I was juggling him! That's just funny looking. Okay. Now. Ouch. Yeah, that's right. I think, like, the bosses... One of the bosses of the previous game used that weird kind of move. It seems very familiar. That was funny looking. Ha ha! Yeah, I'm regenerating health, and I don't know why. But it's nice. Is it like some sort of mercy thing? In any case, I'm glad it's happening. I'm not gonna question it. Fight as well as I can. Gotcha! Dodged it. Alright, now that I've remembered what button is block again, I'm fighting a lot better. I say as I get stabbed by the funny waist movements. Waist. Springy kind of weird waist bending movements he did. The waist bending attack. That's what I'm calling it. Intervention succeeded! Smaxa? Smacuza. I'll hit you with the Smacuza! I'll give you a Smacuza, you know what I mean? I know exactly what you mean. Tina! Sorry, sorry. No murders here. No recent murders that you should react to. None at all. Okay. I see you can hold on to it and get ready to draw. And then you can draw. That's neat! I will have to remember this. So, yeah, I don't know where my weapons are going anymore. They're going back to the place where they go. The weapon stack, apparently. You can instantly send weapons back to the weapon stack, but it's more difficult to get them back. I see. I will have to find this weapon stack. In the meantime, I have a perfectly good cutlet here that has the name of villainy on it. Photographer, I will strike a pose. For I am a manly man. Day 2. Onward. What are you running from? Come back. Can I join you on your run? Are we on like a fun run? No? Alright, see ya. Hey! Ah. Oh yeah, you're a harlot. Right. I'm in love with a okay then. But I want to be in double love. I want to be a cheating... I want to be a terrible person. Can I be a terrible person? So, I'm losing track. I got some money, but I'm losing track of the story. Is that bad? Outburst on sight. Target is not present. Oh yeah, and based on the map symbols, that is always going to make me laugh. Based on the map, that's always going to make me laugh. Based on the map symbols, it looks like that those jars, those vases I was going to destroy, were indeed my targets. But the man was also my target, so I don't quite understand that. So, now that I'm using my map properly... sorry. Sorry, sorry.
Okay.
That was interesting. Is it that dangerous to wield a fish at someone? I can join you. What
were
you
doing?
Okay. Escorting a lecturer.
ここは幕府主催の語学所でな。俺が。
The lecturer is a girl.
期待しているんだ。
Fish.
残念だが男だよ。
Okay.
ここは幕府主催の語学所でな。
I've got a fish.
俺。
He certainly seemed to be in high spirits.
そりゃそうさ。俺だってやるときはやる。何せ日本が100年の遅れを取り戻せるかどうかは、この語学所にかかっているんだ。
And this fish.
ここは幕府主催の語学所でな。俺が交渉を重ねて
ようやく解説にこぎつけたんだ。
Oh, good. Good on you, son.
俺は何としても成功させたい。
Very forward thinking about the language.
これから港へその大切な講師を迎えに行く。一緒についてきてくれ。
Me and my fish are on the job. No worries. I mean, you acknowledge yourself that this fish is dangerous. Just as dangerous as her sword.
こんにちは。
長旅ご苦労でござる。お前さんの任務はこの方を護衛することだ。語学所まで死ぬ気で守り抜け。
I will guard him with my life and my fish. I see.
待て、売国奴。
It's a repeat of the beginning.
日本人に系統の教えは無用だ。
Except for the fact that we don't have as many powerful allies.
時代錯誤の僕年人が。
So this is a little bit more scary.
赤城、解放しろ。
It is. It's like a repeat of the beginning.
命に代えても講師をお守りする。
It's the same people fighting. These same people will clash again and again throughout the story. And
Hike, 今のうちに講師を語学所まで送り届けるんだ。
This is my chance to show my fish power. I wanna win this fight using the fish. I don't need to protect him. I just need to kill all the. Okay, they all just walked past me and they're gonna kill the lecturer. Mr. Lecturer! I understand that you're getting cut to pieces, but, I will defend you with my fish! Wow, these guys don't have much health. Kill the fish! Okay, now this guy's serious. I cannot fight this guy. I am too hurt. I have to know when to back off. There's Moro. Mr. Moro-san. Yeah, I should just stick to light attacks. It's the fish slapping dance. Oh, the snatcher! I am going to snatch that snatcher. Oops! Into the sea it goes! It was cast into the sea. I learned a new hello, guys! That's a lot of opponents that I just earned. They're not very tough, though, so... I guess I can do this all day, really. Moro-san! No! Please do not kill Moro! Ouchie! It's not very nice. You were going for Moro. You're not supposed to attack me. You're eating food in the middle of a fight. That's rude. That is just rude. It is rude to use food in a fight. I say, while smacking you with a fish. I need to save Moro. Thank you for run- Whoa! Holy crap! I will run with you. Let's both run. Come with me. Let's both run. Alright, so... Is there, like... a thing I can eat or something to get health back? I remember in Way of the Samurai 1, I once came across a field of daikon radishes that were just so delicious. And they saved my life. Okay, he's being chased. I think I've got to fight it out. But they say I'm supposed to get out of here, so... Actually, yeah, let's just run. Let's go to the next area. If they follow us... If I fail... Okay, I can't leave. Crap! Alright, well, I'll just have to fight perfectly.
Oh
no, okay, hooray! Yeah, we totally somehow did it. Yes, he did. He has fled. Saved by the fish. I didn't get as many swords as I
wanted. Samurai Japan!
Samurai Japan!
He
speaks in a very basic
way. And
very loud in volume. It's kind of
funny.
Arigatou gozaimasu! Kimi wa samurai desu. Yoroshiku. I will fish in the well. What will I find? No one can tell. But what the hell? Let's do it! Timing was totally off. I am late. Oh, so late. For the fish that exists only in the well, I will eat just my treat. You bastards, get in my belly. I like fish. I use fish. I am the fish samurai. You get one? No. Damn it! This is not easy. At least it's fast, but it's not easy. Okay. Son of a... Am I pressing at the right time at all, or... Maybe it's just you don't always get something even if you press at the right timing. I'm not sure. Come on, fish. Come on, fish. Come on, you bastard. Any moment. Oh, wow. This is a big one. What happened? Oh, it's a Japanese crayfish. Okay, it's not that big. So is that how it works? I'm a little confused at how fishing works. Like, was I just not timing my presses correctly, or... It seemed to give me more time there. I just needed to... Okay. Yeah, I guess maybe I wasn't. Okay, I'm getting a bunch of crayfish. That's great, I guess. Well, I mean, yeah, it's nice. Well, they're only 5 centimeters, but maybe they're good? Oh, maybe those are meant to trick you, in fact. You are not, in fact, supposed to go for those. I break the vase. Do not tell the blacksmith. Would you like some crayfish? They're delicious. They are 40. They might cost less than the lures. No, it's not that bad, but maybe. I need some food. Or I need to sleep, kind of, more. I've got money. But I like to save my money, so I'm going to sleep down by the docks. Because it looks like there's a bed here. Yep. I will sleep down by the river. Because I am a cheapskate. Separation on site. Did that say duelist? I don't want to fight a duelist. I got my life back. Hooray. What do you want? Not this guy again. One second. This is how I draw, this is how I block, this is how I draw, this is how I block. Alright. I'm ready for this. Won't you break up with this girl? Fish time! Smackity smack. It's a fish attack. I am juggling you with a fish. How do you feel about that? He feels pretty good about it. I blocked back! Wow, I'm beating the crap out of this guy. Block! Strike! Block! Back off! Strike! That was a total miss. Block. Alright. Fish thrust. Fish thrusting. Fierce fish thrusts. I knocked you up big time. Oh, hello, thug. Would you like to join the fight? Okay, maybe not. Is that a book? South Rain sword fighting. Cool. Is that a duelist? Please, duelist. I threw away the sword. Why? Why do I keep doing this? Oh, I do not like getting new swords. I need to learn how to not throw swords. That is something I need to learn how to do. I'm like tappy button too much or something. Oh well. Swords. Who needs swords when you've got a fish? A fish with a wish. Okay, so it's in my style moves. Okay, so I can change. I can change the south. Ah, skill points? Third rank skill? I got a bunch of skill points with the Moon Shin sword fighting. But I can change to South Range sword fighting, which is a one-handed stance, which I did always like those one-handed stance. We're gonna try South Range. How's that feel? Yeah, I like that. Oh, please, duelist, no. No, 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 duelist, I do not want to fight a duelist. I'm afraid of duelists. Hey, we're gonna save the game, because I like this fighting style. I always like the one-handed fighting style. So So yeah, it seems like the fighting styles that were present in the previous games are still around. They are simply not attached to swords anymore. Individual swords. So that's cool. Alright, I've got even more cash that I can play with. If we were playing the old way of the samurai, I'd have died several, or I'd have to restart several times. I've died several times already. Alright. Boing! Barrel criminal. Oh, hello there. Guy with medals. Have I really? I want to just spend my cash. Find where my weapons are.
I have to set up this person, but... What
do you mean by... I'm hoping show him around is a euphemism.
Alright.
Well, you know I do have the most dependable fish out there. Sure, why not? I can't wait to oil and sharpen my fish. I think I found my weapon for the rest of the game. I love this fish. I have something else I can serve to someone on a silver... I'll be serving them something on a silver platter. Care for some fish?
Thank you, this.
Everyone has to have something a little bit...
Wonderful, this.
Oh, jeez. They're making foreigners sound a bit funny in this game, which is hilarious. It's wonderful!
Joey!
Yeah, they always call him the Joey. But for us, they're the Pranaja? I don't get why they don't just call them the Joey. Oh, Moru is actually helping. Congratulations, Moru. Feel the power of the fish thrust. I will have to get used to my new fighting style, but it seems to be working out pretty well. It's got fast hits. Oh, my fish is almost broken. I don't want to break my fish. What do I do? Well, I guess my fish isn't broken yet, so. Or is it broken? Block. Fish block. It's surprising you can block so well with the fish. Oh, Moru is still using his hands, though. That's not good. That is not good. Oh, I'm losing my springtime gauge. I don't know why that is. Oh, no! My fish failed me. I have failed. No! I failed. My fish has failed us. Yeah. Slightly. Yeah, that's what I'd do. That's... Can we get a weapon? It's probably just as well. My fish is... I guess because I ran out of durability, that's why I wasn't doing good damage. Aw, man. Who would have thought that primarily using a fish for all your combat could lead to bad results? I don't know where I was mistaken. Really? More work for the guy who failed with a fish? Suppose I'm the best you guys got. You guys are really on hard times, aren't you? Hey, a sword! A snatcher! And a wedding stone! Okay, so... It's cool that you get more skill with your fighting style. I don't know what that means, but it sounds cool. Okay, yeah, this one has durability and plenty of strength, too, so this seems like a good weapon. Snatcher. The durability icon is still showing red. I don't know why that is. Maybe I don't properly understand how the durability icon works. So I thought this is the sword. That's based on your current... Okay, this does not look good. You missed your night crawling appointment. Oops! Sorry, lady. Oh, it's the sisters! Alright, let's see what this is about. Only I almost don't want to know.
変だ。五大老様がお出ましになるそうだ。
五大老様といや、将軍様の片腕だぜ。
That's not good.
そのお偉いお方が自ら江戸を打って出られるとはどういうこと？
Because of the violence? Because the dead official?
三国三姉妹の父親だそうだが、親の顔が見てみたいもんだな。
Oh, it's their father. Okay, so they are with the shogun. I wasn't sure if they were... I'm still one to think that...
Shani!
Well, yeah, they did call them wicked.
Otairo-sama no onari!
I like the tone of voice he uses of that. It's a very boisterous tone.
Miru-chan, ne! Bureguchi da zo!
That's right. Only it is kind of annoying to think about people elevating themselves like that. That's how, not too long ago, that's how things were. He's also got a skull. He looks evil. This guy looks evil. Assessment.
Evil.
I mean, he was riding a black throne with a skull on his chest. And he has those three girls. They are evil. They're all evil. Action? Oh. Oops. That was fast.
私は治安回復に来たと言いましたが、血を流すためだけに来たのではありません。皆に素晴らしい贈り物も用意しているのです。
His voice sounds a bit more friendly.
この広場で剣術大会を開こうと思っています。
That sounds fun. Battle tournament. It's about time you showed up.
誰かつまみ出してください。
Oops! いいじゃないか。
腕に自信がある者は、ぜひとも参加してください。身分は問いません。勝った者は、マリン組に取り立てます。
マリン組？
聞いたか？
That's not the shit, that's a new type of グミ。
ご大老様の家来になれ
るなんて。The demon squad.Because Gumi basically means like squad or group or something like that. Like troops. It's a bit more than the squad. But the demon
samurais.
He just puts a little bit too much emphasis. Just a little bit too much emotion on everything. It's like he's getting off on everything he's saying. And I suppose that's a nice way to live your life, but it's a little bit disturbing for other people maybe, right? Anyways. Hello, samurai. I mean, I guess if you say it in a soothing way, but it's like... I don't know.Maybe I'm not used to how Japanese people sound, so maybe I'm not used to... Or maybe I'm not... Maybe I shouldn't be making judgments like that. Let's buy some clothing! I want some new clothing. I've gotten money, and I want to look like I have money. So let's have a... Well, that's the barber. You're the barber? Oh, you're multiple things. I see! Out of the way! He's running. I had no idea. Paper umbrella. Tengai. Is that what they call that? For the mendicant monks. Spectacles. Hei kasa.Medicine pouch. A sendo casa. Made out of the way. By wearing this, made out of hay. By wearing this, you look like a true master. Hat made out of bamboo. Usually used by messengers. Ah, see.
Arigashita! Doita doita!
Gotunde! That's kind of cool. Alright, let's get a new look, shall we? 5 lights? 3 lights. Huh. Maybe blue military uniform, foreigner suits. They're giving me random kimono tips. Like, female kimonos are easier to put on. Called zorope when it's too long.
Ayo.
I will buy a red kimono bottom. And then I need something for the upper then. Unless I want to be this guy.
Omesa!
Red kimono with coats. I like red. Why? Because red, well, one, I just like the color red. But two, it shows up really well against a green screen. Oops, not full body. Red kimono bottom. Upper. Red kimono with coats. All right, now we're styling. Now I'm styling. Check me out now. All right. Alright, this seems like a good point to take a break when I got my style down. I'll need to find out where they store the weapons. 17 minutes in and I still don't know where the weapons are. Anyways, game saved. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed Way of the Samurai 4, and if you did, like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Good night.